decide your 113-pound finals match. That should be a good one. The senior versus the freshman. One versus two. Now we got Sandberg, Carl Sandberg, Sammy Hayes against Providence's Billy Meisner. Meisner comes into the tournament undefeated. Sammy Hayes, your number two rated wrestler, at 17-1. Hayes in the traditional Sandberg, Carl Sandberg, blue singlet, red ankle band. Meisner, black singlet, green ankle band, not wearing the Providence singlet right now. And in the corner for Sandberg is Sammy Hayes' older brother, Louis Hayes, the Virginia All-American from a year ago, former Illinois State champion. Sammy looking to put another bracket board on the Hayes family wall. And as I said, Louis Hayes in the corner, coaching his brother. Just finished his college career as an All-American for the Virginia Cavaliers. There it is. Sammy Hayes loves that underhook throw by to a single. Very long. Also, if we get a break in the action, they come back to the center. Sammy Hayes loves an ankle pick right off the whistle. He's always constantly uses length. Hayes and Meisner, very similar in styles. Very, very lengthy 120-pounders. Looking to get a shot at number one rated Will Basinger from Prospect, who beat Frezza earlier here in the semifinal match. And Sammy Hayes and Meisner snocking each other, as I said. Hayes in the blue singlet, Meisner in the black singlet, coached by Donnie Reynolds of Providence. Donnie Reynolds, a former two-time state champion and U of I wrestler. 0-0 here with 40 seconds to go. Yeah, like I said, both these guys very similar. Hayes looking for that little super duck, little peek out here. Meisner looking to tie up his hands. Keep Sammy tied up here. Hayes is comfortable either from space or working that underhook series. Over on mat number one, Dylan Gavillo in control. 4-0 over Caden Fedorov. Meisner in on a shot, looking to finish. Hayes with the belly wizard, going far ankle here, looking to roll it over. And Hayes isn't here. Ankle. High man wins here. We're going to see what happens. And he elevates him, and that's time. And time runs out. Right before Sammy Hayes elevated Billy Meisner. And it's going to be 0-0. Meisner's choice. Meisner's going to go down in the second period, looking to get on the board first. On deck here in the 3A semifinals, brought to you by the IWCOA and Illinois Matman, Kalimski, McIntyre, Jakowitz, Roberson, and Worowski and Stiles. Sammy Hayes, very long, as I said, just like Meisner. And Sammy Hayes is very good on top, loves to ride the legs, and Gavillo's got Fedorov on his back, and that might be it over there on mat number one. And that's it. And Dylan Gavillo is the state finalist for Edwardsville. And Billy Meisner reverses Sammy Hayes. Meisner goes right to the boots. Meisner strikes first, 2-0. 19-1, Sammy Hayes. 27-0, Billy Meisner. Junior versus junior. Meisner goes to work on top. Sammy Hayes has a minute and 19 seconds here to get on the board in the second period. Meisner went down, got the reversal. And he's still on top. Hayes knows the legs are coming, so. 2-0, Billy Meisner. Sammy Hayes, junior. 17-1 coming into the tournament. Billy Meisner, 27-0 junior. Looking to put that leg in and comes in on the right side of Hayes. Now Hayes has some work to do with 50 seconds left. Meisner looking for back points, nothing yet. And he gives it to him. Oh, and now Billy's got a cradle locked up on Sammy Hayes. Hayes gives up two back points and it's 4-0 Meisner. Meisner, Hayes, the winner of this match, will face top-rated Will Basinger, a prospect. Hayes down 4-0 with 28 seconds left. Has to really get on the board here against Billy Meisner. After watching Meisner on top this last minute and 10 seconds, Hayes is going to He needs to score here, and then he needs to wrestle on his feet here for a little bit. Maybe in the third period, I think Hayes will probably go on. Hayes will probably go on neutral, and there it is. He gets under the leg, and this is where Hayes needs to go to work. He has 15 seconds to try to score. Brower and Remrev on mat number two. They're both undefeated wrestlers. Cole Brower, 21-0. Cole Remrev, 26-0. That's your 132-pound state semifinal match. And Brower scores first. And it's 0-0, 4-0, Billy Meisner. Billy Meisner dings up his knee. Billy Meisner hurt his knee here. A little bit of pain. Sammy Hayes is going to get a little breather here, talk strategy with his coaches. Down 4-0, Sammy's choice. So, Brower in on a second takedown. 4-1 over Colt Remrev on mat number one. 132-pound state semifinal match. As I said, Meisner and Hayes. Here, Brower's got Remrev on his back, and he opens up his lead. 7 seconds, it's going to be a 7-1. Billy Meisner getting his knee looked at here. 7-1 at the end of one period. Cole Brower, top-rated Cole Brower from East Moline. Going to go neutral. Already with two takedowns and back points against Cole Remrev. Billy Meisner used up about a minute of injury time. Sammy Hayes is going to have to go neutral here. He's got some work to do. Down 4-0. As I said, the winner of this match will face top-rated Will Basinger prospect. Third in 2020, undefeated coming into his sophomore year. Hayes and Meisner, both juniors. Hayes in the front headlock series here. Little throw by, and that's exactly the action his brother Louie wants to see. Yeah. Sammy needs a score here. It's probably three scores away because he's going to have to take him down. If he lets him up, he's going to need two more takedowns. Or it's a little dump here, nothing doing. And Brower in total control on mat number one, 9-1. Has Remrev with another three back points. And he opens up a 12-1 lead. And Hayes scores a takedown. And it's 4-2. They're telling him to cut him. He wants to see if he can turn him. Throws that boot in. Sammy Hayes very good on top, just like Meisner. He's got 1 minute to ride those legs, see if he can get Meisner on his back. So, 54 seconds here. Said he needed it. He needs, probably needed maybe three scores. And there's warning stalling. Oh, he's... for Meisner with a 4-2 lead, but he's looking for that guillotine series, and it's not there. 37 seconds left. He's reaching for that far arm, and he's got it. Got to be careful here. He's got to be careful here with 28 seconds left. Looking to try to score. Nothing doing. Meisner gets out of the legs with 21 seconds left, and Hayes has 21 seconds on top. 15 seconds, Billy Meisner looking for a Providence State finalist against top-rated Will Basinger. And it looks like it's going to be that way as Sammy Hayes cannot turn Meisner after scoring that early takedown. And Billy Meisner is going to be your 120-pound finalist from Providence High School. Meisner, Basinger, your 3A state final matchup this evening. Now we hear of 126.